This is Princy from Expert Education and Visa Services. A lot of questions have been asked around combined visa applications. We receive several queries about this visa on a daily basis. So what exactly is a combined visa? Combined visa is not a separate visa category defined by the Australian Department of Home Affairs. It is rather a term that has been coined based on the nature of application that is lodged with the Australian Department of Home Affairs. When the main applicant is currently studying in Australia and his or her dependent is overseas, it is possible to lodge visa for the dependent together with the main applicant in Australia. This is referred to as lodging the combined visa application. So why lodge a combined visa and what are the benefits of it? It takes anywhere between 6 to 12 months for a student's subsequent visa to be finalized. However, when you lodge a combined visa application, you can get the application outcome within 1 to 3 months, which is almost 4 times less than the independent subsequent visa outcome time frame. Moreover, no matter where you are lodging your independent student's subsequent application from, you must provide your financial documents, whereas you may not be required to show any financials when you are lodging a combined visa application depending upon the country and institution assessment level. If you want to know more about combined visa and lodge your application, contact our expert team today. Thank you.